Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.0, and in this video I want to show you how you can make a gradient text in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to make a gradient text in GIMP, so without further delay let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, first I would like to create a new image with a black background. So to do that, go to File and then click on New. Now let the width and height of my image be 1280 and 720, and as you can see right here, inside foreground color, black is already selected. So inside advanced options, I need to select foreground color inside fill width, and once you are done, simply click on OK. Now as you can see, I've successfully created a new image with a black background. Next, what we are going to do is we will write some text on top of our image. So let me just select the text tool from the toolbox, and now let me create a text box on top of my image like this, and let me just write some text. Now let me change the font of my text to Montserrat Heavy. And let me change the color of my text to white. And now click on OK. And let me also increase the size of my text to, let's say, somewhere around 300 pixels. And once you are done, now let's just center align our text box. So to center align the text box, you need to go to Tools and go to Transform Tools and select the Alignment tool. Now click on top of your text and then click on this option which says Align Center of Target, and then click on this option which says Align Middle of Target. Alright, now next what we are going to do is we will right click on our text object, or we will right click on our text layer, and right at the bottom you will find this option called Alpha to Selection. So you need to click on this option. Now go to Select and then click on this option which says To Path. Perfect. Now what we are going to do next is we will add a new transparent layer on top of our text layer. So to add a new transparent layer, you need to click on this option which says create a new layer and add it to the image. Now the moment you click on this option, you will see this new layer dialog open up, and let the layer name be layer and the fill width is transparency. So now simply click on OK. Alright, now what we are going to do next is we will make use of the gradient tool to create our gradient text. So go to Tools, go to Paint Tools, and inside Paint Tools you will find the gradient tool right here. So click on the gradient tool and now look inside the gradient settings which is present right here. Now inside gradient, currently custom is selected, so you need to click on this gradient option and you need to select this particular option, that is FG to BG HSV clockwise hue. So FG to BG is foreground to background, and inside brackets we have HSV clockwise hue. So select this option, and inside blend color space, currently perceptual RGB is selected, so that's fine. And inside shape, currently square is selected, so let me just change this to linear. And now what you need to do next is you need to set the colors in the foreground and background, and it is these colors which will make your text gradient. So let me just select my foreground color and let me just select a random color like this, and now let me click on OK, and let me now click on my background color. And let me just select another random color like this, and now click on OK. Now to make your text gradient, you need to draw a straight line from the left side of your image to the right side of your image like this. And as you can see, the color of my text changed, and now there is this sort of gradient color on top of my text. And once you're satisfied with the outcome, you simply need to click enter on your keyboard and your text will become gradient. And one final thing which you need to do is you need to go to select and then click on none. And that's it. This is how you can make a gradient text in GIMP. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.